Exactly 50 years ago, a nine-hole golf course in the city of Dyersburg became Dyersburg State Community College. Danny Walden was a part of their very first class in 1969.
I'm extremely proud of this place. I did not realize when I started going to school here the impact it was going to have on me personally.
Currently, DSCC has around 3,000 students receiving an education. And throughout its 50 years, the college has educated many people who are now giving back to the city of Dyersburg.
Our mayors are both educated here. Our bank presidents, several of them are educated here. On and on. Our school teachers, many of them started here.
And the college doesn't limit anyone from acquiring an education. Their goal is to bring the number of high school students who don't do anything after graduation from 40% to zero.
What Dyersburg State does here for West Tennessee is provide opportunity, especially now with Tennessee Promise and Tennessee Reconnect.
So it's been an opportunity to give more people a chance for an education, plus we've tried to raise a lot of money to help people go to school.
Dyersburg State not only has a huge impact for its students, but also for the community. Every year, they add $61 million to the economy. And after 50 years, Dyersburg State plans to keep the ball rolling. They plan to add more programs in the future and continue their growth. From Dyersburg 439 News, I'm Camila Rueda.